If you are looking for one of the easiest ways to start making $300+ per day online, this is what you've been waiting for. This is not about creating your own product, spending months learning complicated skills, and chasing clients all day. This is about leveraging AI automations to build a system that works for you and for your business on autopilot. What is happening? Jonathan Dunkerley here. You can call me Dunk, and today I'm going to walk you through how to use AI to create websites and automations that businesses actually need and will gladly pay for every single month. And before you say anything, you do not need any tech skills. You do not need any upfront investments to get started with this. Most importantly of all, there is no high-ticket coaching offer that I am making. I do not sell courses. By the end of this video, you will know how to set up a website with AI in just minutes. Find businesses that desperately need these automations. Install an AI assistant that does all the work for them, then you could even charge them amounts like $97 a month, $297 a month, $497 a month, and most of these services are delivered to them on autopilot. There are millions of small businesses losing money every single day because they are not using AI automations. They might have a website, but most are not using AI to capture leads, book appointments, or follow up with potential clients. That means that they are losing customers and leaving money on the table every single day. Now, this is where you step in. Instead of offering a website like most businesses do, we go beyond that. We offer AI-powered tools that automate customer interactions and marketing, and that's where the real money is. AI chatbots that capture leads and automate questions. AI-powered voice assistants that answer incoming phone calls, and soon they're going to also be adding outbound phone calls so you could reach out to people with things like reminders. You could automate email and text follow-ups that convert leads into customers, basically replacing their entire email automation CRM directly within our AI agency tool. There's even social media scheduling to keep businesses active online. I don't know about you, but I can't be everywhere at once, and being able to post on all of these different platforms at the same time is really convenient. Again, businesses will pay for this convenience. I mentioned numbers like $97, $297, or $497 a month before, but these could really be whatever amount that you choose if you feel that it could serve this business. Each of these tools individually could easily add up to more than $500 a month, and you could offer it to them all under one convenient package. Since today we are going to show how to set up a website for these businesses and then add a chatbot into it, the first thing that we do need is a domain. We could buy this domain directly within our AI agency tool, or you could do it through one of the many domain registrars out there like Namecheap, GoDaddy, or Cloudflare. A domain is simply the website address that you'll use for your AI-powered site. And again, we have two options. I will come back to how to buy the domain directly from our AI agency tool, but I'm going to start by showing how to do it through other tools like Namecheap or Cloudflare. What I'm going to do today is I'm going to buy my domain from Namecheap. I'm going to show you how to protect your domain with Cloudflare and then transfer it to our AI agency tool. I personally prefer to buy outside of our AI agency tool just so I have control over my domain, but it is completely your personal preference. I always send it through Cloudflare because it improves security, protects against you being flagged as spam, and increases your deliverability. Over here on Namecheap, you will just need to create an account and then search for the domain that you're going to want to find. If you have trouble thinking up a domain, you could always go to ChatGPT. As you can see, I have a couple different domains here. I got two different versions of the same domain just in case there is any typos, but we are going to transfer this one, AIbot101.com, to our AI tool through Cloudflare. If you are doing this in Namecheap, you could follow along, but if you are doing this in any other tool, it is very similar, and Cloudflare usually gives you instructions exactly what to do every step of the way. So I'm going to click right here under Manage, and now we need to click right here where it says Namecheap Basic DNS, and I'm going to change that to Custom DNS. And let's go ahead and grab our URL from right here, and let's go over to Cloudflare. Now in Cloudflare, we're going to log in. If you have not created an account, create your account. And now we are logged in. I have already transferred one of these URLs to Cloudflare, but I want the one that says AIbot101. So I'm going to hit add domain, and I'm going to paste that domain. It could just be the regular domain.com. We don't need any www or anything like that. And I usually just pick the quick scan for DNS records. which is recommended, and I hit continue. Now we're given a couple different options for plans. I just do this free plan because we do not need any of the features that are in the paid plan. Hit continue. And now it has all of our information right here. If we are ready, we're just going to hit continue to activate. Now for the last step, we need to copy these DNS records from Cloudflare over to Namecheap, and that should complete the transfer from Namecheap over to Cloudflare. Paste the first one there, copy, paste the second one there, and hit this little green check. Trust me, hit the green check. If you don't do that, then it just won't save. And now we play the waiting game. Scroll down to the bottom and hit continue one more time. And now it's going to search for those updated DNS records. It always says it will take up to 24 hours, but I usually find that it takes usually about 10 to 15 minutes. If you're feeling a little impatient, you could always click on check name server now. You don't need to continuously click that. You've let it know that you've updated it on the Namecheap side, and it is checking that name server. When you come back over to this page, while it's pending, it may say invalid server name. For this part, you really just need to wait for it to be finished. Just refresh the page, and when it shows active, you're ready to go to the next step. And we refresh, and now we have AIbot101.com as active on Cloudflare. Now our DNS records are over here on Cloudflare instead of Namecheap. And part of the reason that I do this is just because it gives extra security for your website when you run it through Cloudflare. This is a free thing that you could do that could add extra security to your website, and there's no reason not to do it. Now, once that's done, we can connect our domain to our AI agency tool and assign it to the landing page or website. And on top of everything else, these domains could also be used for sending emails, replacing your CRM, and add direct marketing follow-ups directly from your custom domain. Before we transfer our domain from Cloudflare over to our AI agency tool, let's build an AI-powered website or landing page for our business. We are going to go into our AI agency tool and come over here to where it says sites. If you imported this from one of the templates when you build one of your sub-accounts, you will already have some different templates within your website, inside funnels and websites, but we are just going to come over here to websites, and then we are going to click on new website. You could choose from over 1,000 plus pre-built website templates and customize them in just minutes. This means you don't need any coding or web design skills or any technical knowledge to make this work. For example, let's set up a dog training website, a niche where people are always looking for help. If a business doesn't have a website yet, this is an easy win because you could sell them one instantly. But let's go ahead and build a website for a dog training business. Again, I'm going to choose to pick from the templates. I'm going to hit continue. Now under templates, we have a lot of different categories along this left side or styles, and we can go through here and find the perfect one to show the dog training business. Most of these sites will work for any of these businesses because we are going to modify it for their business. Let's just grab this template right here. It will bring up this page where it gives us some information about the template. If this is the one we want to go with, just hit continue, and it's going to start building this entire website automatically. And we could modify this, add in pictures of dogs, information about the business, or whatever we need. Add their logo in the top. Then you could even add a chatbot that makes appointments for this dog training business on autopilot. So once the site is built, we'll actually need to transfer our domain from Cloudflare to the AI agency tool so we can fully integrate it into our system. Now to get your domain from either Cloudflare, or if you're coming directly from Namecheap or another place that you purchased your domain, all you need to do is go into the settings in your agency tool and then click on domains. If you did want to purchase your domain directly from this site, you would just click on purchase domain and you'd be able to search for the domain and purchase it directly, and it would just be charged to what billing you have on file. But since we already purchased ours through Namecheap and then sent it through Cloudflare, I just need to hit connect domain and then type in the name of the domain just like I did on Cloudflare. I typed in AIbot101 and hit continue. I always like to leave this ticked on. I know a lot of people don't use www all the time, but it is always good to have it as an option. So now I'm going to hit continue and it is setting up my domain. It's given me some information about what records are conflicting on Cloudflare, so I just need to update these on Cloudflare and my domain will transfer. What I'll start by doing is removing the old CNAME and A records and replacing them with new ones. I'm going to hit delete two records. those records are now deleted, and all I need to do now is go back over to my AI tool and grab these two records and copy them back over to Cloudflare. Now we are going to do it again and hit continue. Now I've already added in this information into Cloudflare, so I'm all set. If you do get lost, they do have a walkthrough video that's right here. When you're ready, hit verify records, and it should transfer our DNS records now from Cloudflare to our AI agency tool. One note, the proxy is not compatible, so make sure that you have proxy status set to DNS only. If this screen does stay for a little while, just keep in mind that it does say that it could take up to 24 hours, and in my case, it actually did. When we're checking again, we're going to enter in our domain. For me, it is aibot101.com. I'm going to hit continue. It is finding the provider details and retrieving the DNS records. Now that the records are correctly transferred, it shows Cloudflare, which is where the records are. Now I have to hit authorize domain. It's going to pop this window up from Cloudflare. You'll get another pop-up, and we are just going to click authorize. And to confirm, all you need to do is type the name of your URL. For me, it is aibot101.com. Now I'm going to hit authorize and delete conflict. There we go. Now we have our domain transferred over to our AI agency tool. And I know what I just showed you could be a little bit of a headache, but if you don't want to go through that, you could always buy the domain directly through our AI agency tool. You can set up the URL right here. We could always change this later, but just to finish it off, just hit proceed to finish. There we go. Now our domains are on our AI agency site. Now, directly inside our AI tool, we could build a website, just go to sites, and then we could pick from things like a funnel or even a traditional website. If these businesses are doing any kind of online marketing, they may need a funnel. So you could build a funnel for them very easily just by coming to this page and clicking new funnel. And then you can create any kind of funnel, either a blank, you could have AI do it, or you can go from any of the templates. Click continue, and then you could show them any of these templates, which you could also add in a lot of other AI automations directly onto these sites. You could even build AI chatbots directly into funnels, just like this one right here, which are hosted by our AI agency tool. You could make a very complicated site or something super simple like this that simply captures people's names and email addresses. But over on websites, if I wanted to assign our domain that we just transferred to our AI agency tool, I can click on the name of the website and we can go over to settings and we could pick a domain from domains. I can pick aibot101.com, hit save. It's notifying us of these updates. Click close. And now when I go to aibot101.com, it brings us to this example site that I made in a previous video. And look right here, we have a chatbot built into the site, all hosted by our AI agency tool. This is where AI does the heavy lifting for us. Once the website is ready, we could add automations and tools like these AI chatbots that increase conversions and drive revenue for the business. There are so many AI features that you could sell instantly. A chatbot is basically an AI conversion assistant. It captures leads, automates replies, and books appointments. And you know what? It even books it in its own version of a calendar tool, just like Calendly, saving even more money for these small businesses. You could automate emails and SMS follow-ups. You're basically having AI send text messages and send emails to close these deals for you. You could replace these businesses' entire email CRM system like Kit or Beehive or any of the other popular services. You could even set up an AI voice assistant that handles customer calls, schedules meetings and follow-ups with leads, not just recordings, an AI agent. And soon they're even going to be adding a way for it to call other people. This sounds like it's going to become a lead machine in all honesty. Most businesses just can't afford employees at night. These AI bots work for you 24/7. If the business already has a website, you could install a chatbot for them in minutes. If they don't have one yet, you could offer to build it using AI templates. And that could be a one-time purchase, or you could even offer to manage it with a monthly fee. I know this could seem like a lot, so if you need some extra help, head over to startlistnow.com for step-by-step training on how to set up and land your first paying client in just 5 days. I went through this myself. Trust me, it is super valuable. I highly recommend it. So now that our AI system is set up, let's find a business that needs this right now. So we went to Google Maps and I searched for dog training. So we could search through this list and find the different businesses that don't have websites or that are lacking automations. But for this demo, let's go ahead and grab this one, PH Dogs, and they actually do already have a website, so let's click on their website. They have a pretty simple website that has some information on it. They have a way for you to call or text, but there is no chatbot. So even though they have great reviews, they have no AI automations. So now let's train an AI bot for them in just minutes. To create a chatbot for this dog training business, all we need to do is go over to the settings in our AI agency tool, go to Conversation AI, and then we're going to create a new chatbot. There's a couple different options that it give us from scratch, appointment booking, general Q&A. We're gonna pick the option depending on what we want, and then we're gonna click continue. We can call it PH Dogs. We can leave this off for now, but once we launch this live for them, we would make this on autopilot, and then we roll over whatever costs there are for this AI over to the business. Right here, we could add in different use cases. It says SMS, which is text, but we could also add in Instagram Messenger, Facebook Messenger, we could do a chat widget, we could do live chat, and we could also do WhatsApp. Live chat is what we are going to be using on our website. Make sure that you save, and then come over here to bot training where there is a website crawler. Right here, we could paste the URL to our dog training site. And what I like to do is I like to come down here. We have a couple options. We could do all URLs within the path, or we could do all URLs in this domain. I'm going to do all URLs in this domain, and now I'm going to click get data. Now it's going to fetch all the pages that it is going to crawl. While that is doing that, we can come over here to the bot goal page, and if we want to customize any of the bot goals, we could do that in here under personality, intent, and additional information. Now all we need to do is come right here, click view all pages, and select all the pages that we want it to train our bot on, hit train bot, and our bot is trained on all 7 of those pages from their site. Now we can go over to their page and see their different services, and if I go to the bot, I should be able to ask what the services are, and it should be able to give me the services directly in the chat. And that looks correct. It gave us a correct answer. Now we can give it a thumbs up, saying that was a good response. If it ever gave us a bad response, we can give it a thumbs down and make some notes. This way, we will be able to fine tune our bot. We could even add in customized bot responses like Q&As. Now we have a bot ready to go that we could put directly into their website, or we could even create a website from scratch, put the bot on that website, and show them as an example of what it would look like on their site. There are a lot of opportunities here. Now, once you have introduced a chatbot to a business like this, you're going to be able to introduce other things like the AI voice assistant. So if somebody calls this business, they're going to be able to get leads on the phone for them, even if nobody is on the clock. Plus things like social media managing and email marketing make this an easy sell for anyone. So if you do want to follow along with what I'm building out right now, go to AIbot101.com. Do you see what I did there? That is going to bring you to a page where you can get access to this checklist that I'm putting my entire strategy on how to build an AI automation agency. You'll discover how to set up AI automations quickly and effectively step by step, leveraging the full power of AI agency tools to streamline business operations. Go grab that resource, it's free, and don't forget to also take the 5-day AI challenge. Again, a very valuable resource. They will help you secure your first paying client within your first 5 days before you even spend a dime. Drop a comment if you're ready to start, and I'll be sure to send you my free checklist. And if you want to connect with other like-minded entrepreneurs using AI to automate businesses, join my Discord at dunkmedia.club. It's a free community, and I share extra tips, answer questions, and help you succeed with AI automations. Keep creating, keep earning passive income, and I will see you in the next video.